We, Dane and Alette from Hikeaholics, are embarking on another journey. This time we are in Italy, on the beautiful island of Sardinia.
We are hiking the Camino Minerario di Santa Barbara in the southwest of Sardinia.
The CMSB is a 500 kilometer long Camino, which is divided into 30 stages. We are hiking stage 11 till 18 from Montimanu to Nuji, 100 kilometers along this beautiful trail.
We are walking on the most ancient land in Italy, along mountains, mines, characterized by the millennial mining epic of Sardinia.
Welcome to the CMSB.
Morning, buongiorno.
Today is day 4 of the mining trail of St. Barbara. We started this morning in Domus Novas. Yesterday we arrived at a beautiful B&B of Carlo. He warmly welcomed us with like drinks and it was a really nice place. And the village of Domus Novas is like a typical old Italian village, if you ask me, like all the colored houses, the
people sitting on the benches, yeah, and talking and pointing with their hands. It's really fun to see. And we had an amazing dinner last night as well at Temptation Restaurant. Really can recommend it. So this morning we left Domus Novas and now we're on our way to Ortumanu, if I'm correct, if I'm pronouncing it correctly. It's 15 kilometers from here and it's a pretty flat hike and we're passing a couple of old villages. So really excited for today. Weather is beautiful again.
So there was like this man running behind us, pointing to our camera and saying YouTube, YouTube, and we were like, yeah, we're making videos for YouTube, and we didn't know what was going on. But this man is also a YouTube creator and he invited us into his home, giving us water, and his wife even helped me with my like mosquito bites on my legs. They were so friendly. It felt like I was invited in their family. That's so, so super friendly.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao signori, la foto va. Dove si vuole un bacchetta?
Ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao. Ciao. So we're almost at the place where we will be staying tonight, 4 more kilometers, and it should take about 1 to 1.5 hours. But it is really, really, really hot today. And we think it's even the hottest day on the trail so far, and today is quite a lot of rope walking, so that made it extra challenging. But we met some amazing people along the way, like Paolo, who's supposed to be a famous guy here. He gave us cola and a coffee, and in all the little villages there were like Italian people inviting us over and giving us water. And we just met a couple of people while we were having a cola, and we gave them beer, and it's just very friendly people over here that really makes this day really special. So supposedly we can get some fresh water here. It's 5 cents per liter.
That's really, really cheap.
Sparkling, natural, very cool and normal.
Very cool?
Yeah, Freda.
Oh!
Oh. Good?
Frio.
Frio.
Freda.
Freda.
What's cold in Italian? Freda? Freddo?
Freda. Freda.
Freda. At our B&B Orangeville, and the people here are super, super friendly, and like the interior of this home, that's actually my dream home. There are like 3 dogs and 6 cats, all kittens by the way, and it's all super colorful, and they built this house like by their own, and it's super, super, super pretty.
And the hosts are incredible as well. First thing they did was introduce their dogs, and then their cats, and then themselves, and we already knew that those were the kinds of people who we could really connect with.
I absolutely love it. This is my dream place.
At the end of the day, we're gonna sleep in the mining villages as well. So where the miners slept, we're going to sleep there tonight as well.